This is the Tensor SL Screwdriver and the PowerFocus 4002 Graph Controller from Atlas Copco. The Tensor SL line of tools feature compact screwdrivers which are perfect for safety-critical low-torque applications. These transducerized screwdrivers all have excellent ergonomics, traceable results, and error-proofing abilities. Here I have the ETD screwdriver, which features an inline design, push-to-start trigger, and a torque range of 0.3 to 10 Nm. Models are available with the same torque range in other form factors, such as the ETP pistol grip and EFT fixtured tool. The ETV right angle tool has a slightly wider range of 0.8 to 20 Nm. The inline, pistol grip, and right angle tools all feature a buzzer and blue LED light for operator support while running down a screw. The right angle tool also sports an additional front light for assistance in dark workspaces. The Tensor SL tools are powerful and controlled with the PowerFocus 4002 controller. Here I have the graph model, which features a beautiful full-color screen and full standalone programming capability. To program our presets, we could do so using the keypad and screen included on the controller. The compact model only has a 4-digit display and requires a PC with ToolsTalk PF software to program. On the controller, users will see their program and torque status, real-time statistics, trace views, and more. Different levels of RBUs, or rapid backup units, can be purchased to unlock different strategies and transfer settings and programs between PowerFocus units. With networking capabilities, users can collect data remotely using the internet infrastructure. For any low-torque job where accuracy and traceability is important, the Tensor SL tools work wonders. Their compact design allows them to go where many other tools can't, perfect for assembly and automotive applications. Pick up yours today at flexibleassembly.com. Do you have any questions on the Tensor SL tools from Atlas Copco? Drop us a comment and we'll get back to you as soon as we can. Thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more product news and tutorials from Flexible Assembly.